So, first exercise we're going to look at today is the kettlebell deadlift, two hands. Very important before we progress to any more advanced exercises, but also the basic, most fundamental exercise, kettlebell deadlift. To do this, grab a light kettlebell. For men, it's going to be something between 12 kilos or a blue belt to 16 kilos, which is a yellow belt. For women, that will be 4 kg to an 8 kg. To start this exercise, what you're going to do, position the kettlebell between your feet. Put your feet about shoulder width, slightly in. Close straight forward, everything nice and straight. You're going to squeeze the floor with your feet, squeeze your glutes so you're in alignment. Drive those hips back, slight bend in the knees, reach down, touch the top of the belt, and sag straight back up. So once again, gripping the floor with my feet, squeezing my glutes tight. Shove those hips back, slide bend in the knees, reach out, tap the bell. You're going to do that for 10 repetitions. So just touching the bell, not picking it up. Really try to grease that groove, control that position of the body. Once you've done that 10 times, you're going to go ahead and reach down. Same as before, drive those hips back through the stretch of the hamstrings. You can grab the bell with both hands, stand straight up. Do this, you notice arms are straight forward. So I'm squeezing my triceps and they're straight. We don't want the arms bent, we want to use as little arms as possible, using all the legs. So again, squeezing the glutes tight at the top, straight back down, and up, and down. So again, straight lines, everything's nice and straight at the top. Really using those legs, squeezing my glutes tight, almost like I'm squeezing a coin between my butt cheeks at the top of the movement. Any questions? Drop a comment.